next time.
Get some slow-mo footage, this is a montage.
Lower Youghiogheny River, it's at like 1.83 feet. Didn't get our intro, so here's the intro. We just got through the first couple sections of the loop. I haven't been down here in 4 years, so this is good. We're with Chris, Justin, and myself. And this river was the first river I actually started on when I was 13 or 14, come down here in a raft, and fell in love with it ever since. So it's rare we get a day like this where there's no one out here but us on a beautiful 80 degree Friday.
Chris looks stuck. He's supposed to be taking me down the safe lines, but he's a little stuck up over there. Well, let's see if we can get down.
Sure we can.
Pulling me right, trying to get left there. Well, this line ended up being safer anyway.
A little rocky there.
Get into it. Oh man. Oh, that would have been a fun swim. That would have been a good swim right there.
Okay, frog's back. Do you know frog's back? You see the frog?
Yeah, to the right of that.
You can go right between him, but that's the safest sneaky line. I'm gonna go to the right of the big rock, which is a boof drop. The main line is to the left of frogs, of the frog, but be like left, because that right underneath that rock is a big hole.
I know.
Hey, frog's back! Woo!
Oh, frog's back. River wants to take you down. Is that your Hadouken?
Hadouken!
Ryu. Dimple Rapids ahead. Dimple Rock poses a significant risk of entrapment. Consider using an alternate route or portage around it. We're gonna go scout. Well, I am. See ya. Done this on a raft. I'm pretty sure I've done it on my hard boat. I've also swam it on my hard boat, so. Ricky gets in. That eddy line. Yup. See what Chris does. Just paddles right through. Here's the rock that hangs some people up.
I'm catching that eddy on the right, and then I'm gonna poke myself down the left lines, because those are the fun ones, right?
I like that, yeah.
Okay, we just went through Dimple Rock and we're at Swimmer's Rapid here. Surfed a little bit here today, which was more than I've ever done, which is cool. So I got into it a little bit. We had Chris get into it there a little bit as well. And yeah, so here's Lower Youghiogheny. This is where it all began for me 25 years ago, something like that. Crazy. But we're gonna get back on. This is after Swimmer's. Have ourselves a good time. In my new boat, loving it. So good. So good, dude.
Go the way I wanted to go, but we made her.
You're destined to swim the left.
He did a front flip.
Is that
Get you.
What are you gonna get?
Sneaker.
Yeah. How hard is it going to be? Get it right?
Hell yeah.
There's this rock down here. It's damn near perfect to just like
sunder.
Super easy. No, it's like not in a rapid either. It's just, there you go.
Oh yeah, we're going for the same $10.
Oh yeah.
This is a larger scale.
There you go. One of the best proofs on the river. Let's see if the draft does it. Hey, he says no.
Run that race.
I've flipped here before.
I know you have.
I know what this is all about.
Me too, that's why I'm nervous.
It's the stupid stuff that you flip on, you know? For sale by owner. That's great. Anybody fool you, this is the best part of the trip, is this hike up the hill.
Just made it down the Lower Yauch. About 7.5 miles, we did it in about 3 hours. Love it down here, first river we ever fell in love with. Good to be back, haven't been here in a couple years, so. Like, subscribe, follow, and I'll see you guys next time.